all the way live, direct from her living room, it's Marisha Wallace!
Oh, wow! You're all here! Wow, how many of 5,000 people in my living room? Oh. I'm so glad you're all okay! You're all over the hall. Thank you so much! Thank you! You! Thank you so much!
Feeling, yeah.
Yeah.
I get a feeling like I never had before. No.
Yeah.
And I get to tell you this right now that I believe that. I said I really do believe that. Let's go. Something got a hold on me, yeah.
Oh, it must be love.
Whoa, something got a hold on me right now,
yeah.
Let me tell you now, I never felt like this before. Something got a hold on me to won't let go. Lay down, only if I could. You're gonna put a hurting on me. I said, oh, 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 oh,
oh.
I said, baby, oh, it must be love.
You know it must be love.
You know it was like love.
You know it was like love.
It comes like love.
You know it was like love.
It makes me feel right in the middle of the night. Hi, Robert Hall. To my show. I'm so happy to be here tonight. This is gonna be an amazing night. Cause guess what? We are survivors. At first, I was afraid. I was petrified. Maybe I could never live without you by my side. But I spent oh so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong. But I grew strong. And I learned how to get along. And so you're back from my space. Swamped in to find you here with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave your key. If I had known for just 1 second, you'd be back to bother me. Go on now, go. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. But you're the one who tried to break me with the box. You think I crumble. You think I lean out. Time. Come on, let's dance! sorry for myself, I used to cry. But now I hold my head up high and you see me. Somebody new, I'm not that chain of little person still in love with you. And then you felt like dropping in and just expect me to be free. Now I'm saving. With a little bit of love and a little bit of positivity. Get up on your feet. Come on. All right, now, girl. Walk out the door. Just turn around now. Cause you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one who tried to break us with goodbyes? You thought we'd crumble. They thought we'd lay down and die. Oh, no, we will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love, I know I still lie. Cause I got all my life to live. Marisha Wallace. I come from a little town in North Carolina. And I'm here in London to be with you tonight. Come on, let's go. Come on.
I'm every woman. It's all in me.
Anything you want done, baby, I do it naturally. Come on, you sing it with me.
I'm every woman. It's all in me.
I can read your thoughts right now. Everyone from A to Z. Oh, oh, oh. Listen. I can cast a spell. Secrets you can tell. Mix a special brew. Put fire inside of you. If you ever feel danger or fail, then instantly
good time out there. And I'm gonna take it all back now to another one of my artists that I love. This is Shaka again. And this is a mixture of a little bit of Broadway and a little bit of soul. You're gonna know this one when you hear it. If you do, sing along. Here we go. Coming to my living room tonight. It's always been a dream of mine to have a solo concert at the Royal Albert Hall, but guess what? I'm having one right now. Who knew? Quarantine was going to be my year to be a solo artist at the Royal Albert Hall. I've gotten to perform there so many times, singing, and I'm telling you, at Best of the West End with Katherine Jenkins. Oh my God, I've done Magic at the Musicals. I absolutely adore this space, and I'm just so happy that I could bring you some joy and some light and love as you are sitting at home right now. Now I want to tell you a little story about how I got my start. I grew up in Goldsboro, North Carolina, which is like, a long way from here. And it was a really small town, and I grew up singing. And when I went to university, I had to audition for the music program. And I have been singing all my life, and I was like, I'm gonna do this, it's gonna be great. I go up on the stage and I sing my song, and the people say, we can't accept you into this school because something is wrong with your voice. And I'm like, my voice? What's wrong with my voice? My voice is great, I don't know what you're talking about. But they said no, and I walked out, and I was about to cry. And you know how you just walk out the back of the room and you're like, don't cry while you're standing in this room, just wait till you get outside. And one of the professors runs behind me and he says, wait, wait, Marisha, don't leave. There's something about you that's special, but we gotta find out what's wrong with your voice. And I was like, okay, I have a free voice lesson with him, and then I go to a speech pathologist and an ENT, and I find out I have a cyst on my vocal cords. The doctor tells me I'm never going to sing again. And I'm only 17 years old, and this is just the beginning of my career. And I'm so distraught. And the doctor says we have to do surgery, and it's still possible that you may never sing again, but it might, who knows? So I took the chance. And I believe in the power of positive mental attitude and the power of putting out there what you want to happen in the world. So we prayed, me and my mom and my church and everyone got together, we prayed, and I went into the surgery and I came out, and I woke up and my mom was crying, and I thought, oh no, I must have lost my voice. And then she tells me, she says, the doctor went in to remove the cyst, and the cyst was gone. And I was like thinking, what? She said, it looked like someone had already gone in and taken it out. And he had just scoped me before the surgery happened. And so he removed the scar tissue, closed me back up, and I had to go on 3 months of vocal rest. But then I got my voice back. And now I have sang all over the world, singing some of the hardest roles. I sang Effie White in Dreamgirls for 2 years, one of the hardest roles in the musical theater canon. And I just want to tell you this because I know you may feel like what's happening right now is the end. But guess what? It's only the beginning. Sometimes the things that we think are going to destroy us or going to take us out are the things that make us strong and propel us to new heights that we've never seen before. So if you're out there at home right now and you're feeling down or you're feeling like this is the end, just know this could just be the beginning of something magical, something new, and something wonderful. So you hear me singing right now. I was told I was never going to sing again. So I'm a walking miracle, and I do believe in miracles, and I think that this thing that's happening in the world is going to come out to a better end. We're gonna have a better world and a better future. And I'm gonna sing this next song just for you. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow. Till there's none when I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely. I just stick out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun will come tomorrow, but you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may, tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're always a day away. The sun will come out tomorrow.
You're always a day away. I am not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Hide away, they say, 'cause no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them bring me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we all love. Wanna cut me down? I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is Bruce, this is who I meant to be, this is me. Look out, here I come, and I'm marching up to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me, oh.
Now, this is one of my favorite artists. She is also a preacher's kid, grew up singing in church just like me. So this is my tribute to Miss Whitney Houston. Now, if you know it, get up out your seat and let's dance. Here we go.
Anything you want done, baby, I
together. Come on, Roll Over Hall. Hey, let's go. Come on. Hey. Hey. Come on. There's a boy I know. He's a boy I'm dreaming of. Looks into my eyes. Takes me to the clouds above. Having a good time. This next song is a special request, and I want to make sure I get all the words right, so I got all my words here. If you know it, sing along with me. Now, I told you, you may be going through a storm right now, but it's gonna be all right. We're gonna get there.
due time.
I never meant to cause you any sorrow. Ooh, I never meant to cause you any pain. I only wanted one time to see you laughing. I only wanted to see you laughing in the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Reach out to your friend. Reach out to a friend. Something new, yeah. You say you want a leader, but you can't seem to make up your mind. I think you better close it and let me guide you to the purple rain.
Song, I want you to sing it with me now. Get those hands in the air. Come on. My grandma used to say, if I can't say a word, I just wave my hands.
That everything is gonna be changed.
Thank you so much for joining me live in my living room. What a pleasure to be doing this for the prestigious Royal Albert Hall. I hope to be back on that stage someday doing my own show, and I hope I see you there. Now, this next song I'm going to do, this song has changed my life. And just before the lockdown, I got a full standing ovation for this song at the Royal Albert Hall. And it was something that really rocked me. And I'm just so happy that I got a chance to do that. And it just reminds you that no matter what, you can make it and you can do it. And I'm telling you, we're not going anywhere. We're coming back to that stage and we're gonna see you there. Here we go. And I'm telling you. And I am telling you, I'm not going where. You're the best man I'll ever know. There's no way I can ever go. No, no, there's no way. No, 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 no way. Living without you, I'm not living without.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Lying, lying.
is for you. Have an amazing night. I'm Marisha Wallace. Follow me on Instagram at Marisha Wallace, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you so much for tuning into Royal Albert Home. My name is Craig Hassel. I'm the Chief Executive of the Royal Albert Hall, which sadly has had to close its doors for the first time since the Blitz. So while we can't welcome you to the hall, we can share these concerts with you from artists' homes to yours. If you are able to donate even the fraction of a price of a ticket, you'll be helping us look after our staff and look after our beautiful building during this lockdown. Please simply text Albert to 70490 to donate £5, or donate any amount at all online at royalalberthall.com. Thank you.